Touching boobs and rubbing fronts doesn't make you feel shitty. Mean jerks make you feel shitty. If there weren't any mean jerks, it would be fine.
You know what? That's kind of a good point.
We should just, like, feed all the mean jerks into a wood chipper and then spread their body chunks out over the playground so kids don't get hurt because, like, ultimately, we're, like, very good Samaritans.
Let's just cut off right before that last part.
Yeah, we'll just put them in a wood chipper. Guys,